Gomez, 29 years in win loss ratio. But doubles is a very different in singles. Yeah, that's a great point from. Pairing. Burgos. I say Burgos and Gomez.
4-6. 7-5.
Inside grab.
7-6. Seven, nine.
Behind. Not now.
7-10.
That will do it to add to the pain of the Chilean pair.
Love one.
Good start again. Well, that's a wonderful bit of defensive
second
game.
1-7
from Lin. It's long this time.
8-3. 4-8.
3 points on the bounce for Lin. Oh, yeah, good forehand.
Oh. 9-11.
And that will do it. Men's double semi-final. Oh, that's a good run.
1-2.
Oh, that's even better.
3-4. 4-4.
They are leveling. Is ranked 16th individually. Different matter when it comes to doubles, though.
6-4.
And all of a sudden.
7-4.
That's a good set.
4-8.
What can they do?
5-8.
6-10. Pause.
7-10.
Can they get over the line here? Ah, it's gone long.
7-7. 1.
Good little push, wasn't it? Didn't need to. Oh, wonderful.
Love.
Fast. It's just
four,
long, one, please, just with long. A miss. It's better.
One, five. One, six.
Seven, just one. Starting it again.
Eight, one. Two, eight. Let's go. Three, eight. Nine, three.
And they are inching close. Gomez.
Ten, three.
And it swung one way, then the other. Seven another. Match points.
Four,
surely
ten.
Enough. To it's long, four, and it's four, all done. There's been a good run from the Chileans, but it comes to an end.